I'm taking off. Nice, Nigel.
Are we low pass there for Derry? Well, anyway, nice and low there. Right, there you go.
Just straight at the camera.
Yeah,
not
wrong,
oh, yes.
I don't know what that's called. What's it called there? Cruiser. Cruising for a bruise.
It's a lovely, lovely flying thing.
Sounds nice, doesn't
aye,
it?
Aye, lovely, lovely engine. Voices.
Turn the stabilisation up. You know when you shake her. What's wrong? You alright? That's probably the right thing to come the way that one's going there. Raise with the laptop. Keep the mask. didn't bother with that.
That was a really good landing.
I know, but cross one thing. When you put the flaps on, she just wanted to drive, right? She loves the part, doesn't she, Nick?
Absolutely. I love it.
You need to do a feature on her? Two men on her to
I'll have
get
to. Oh, it's got the lights as well.
Oh, aye, the lights is on that.
Nice flight, Wolfe.
Nice flight. That's it. That's a flight. Come on, Harry. Land. There's a big takeoff coming on here. Hi, there we go. Hi, we're going. We're going to change his name very shortly here. Get that way. Oh, Stevie, Emily. Super. Better in that motion, Stevie.
That's better this time, Stevie. Huh? Was that full chat?
Half throttle.
She doesn't do anything quick, she's doing.
She
It's like someone you get in wacky races.
Watch Harry.
Aye. Loads of them. That looks nice.
Yeah, of course.
Slice nice and slow.
Stevie will lander for you, buddy.
What do you feel like, mate?
Flies better now when you got the power on it. That's fucking better.
I don't think you forget, mate, it's a very windy day up there.
Oh,
you know, once you're in the wind.
Well, it's not as bad as
the wind. Yeah, once you're in the wind, you're
playing
nicer.
That's better. Drive the flat out your wallow in there, you know, so
the power might just be
hitting it. No, I hadn't the full throttle on it.
Oh, that's, I mean, you hadn't the whole thing done.
How are we doing for time?
You've all the bears here.
3 minutes there now, Mike.
I think we'll land. Are you alright for a minute, mate?
No. No.
Go ahead.
Land.
Serve your battle.
You took £50 for her, mate, didn't you?
The elevator should be sharp enough, Mike, with a blast of the prop. No, she's...
I rudder too.
I just pulled up the elevator to see you, mate.
All right.
And you've... Is that low rate or high rate you run?
That's Stevie, right?
Stevie, with the wee yummy of it, you know?
It would be better, we mix now, wouldn't it?
Turn that cement mixer off.
Does sound like the real thing.
Did you have the old Blackstat cement mixer,
you
did you?
Smack of the prop there when I turned on there.
It's just the feel of it, I'm not just
ordered yet, she was
happy with, you know, it just doesn't mean anything.
I'd say Michael sell that to you if you give him enough work.
Have you one ordered yet, Seamus?
I did.
That
sounds like the real thing here.
Yep.
Go ahead,
you got it.
Yeah,
the one bitten off there. That's
the problem. Stay
across, Stevie. It's different. You
£60 for
me. Aye. Ah, wee buns. That's why you were pushing the straw back earlier on, Mike. Mm-hmm. You were thinking of the slanting, so you went. Ah, look at that there.
Come here, Stevie. Give him a kiss, mate.
Nice landing.
Thank you. Thanks very much again.
Sink much, Stevie. Come on and just drop yourself.
Float down, love it.